Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Now entering the field, your new Richmond High School marching band. Thank you.
No topic.
Good evening. The Board of Education, Superintendent, Principal, and Athletic Director of New Richmond High School extend to each of you a cordial welcome. We are pleased that you're here tonight. New Richmond High School and Clermont Northeastern High School are members of the Ohio High School Athletic Association and abide by high standards of conduct, competition, and relations with member schools. The athletes in this game are friendly rivals. While play may be fierce, all in attendance tonight are reminded that this is a game between youngsters and that sporting behavior is expected. The officials assigned to this game have been selected and assigned according to the procedure adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the SBAAC. Officials tonight are referee Brian Creech, Matt Melton, umpire linesman James Rudisell, line judge Angelo Zalotas, back judge Kyle Creech. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your new Richmond Lions! Good evening and welcome to tonight's homecoming game. Ladies and gentlemen, we live in a great country with freedoms like no other. In order to honor America and in respect for all who have served our country to defend our freedoms, you're invited to stand facing the flagpole at the scoreboard end of the stadium while the members of the VFW and American Legion Color Guard, Rocky Volk, Richie Hedrick, and Commander Ty Powers will slowly raise the flag during the playing of the national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. On the kickoff, received down by number two for the Rockets, Josh Grover. Ball spotted at the C&E 49-yard line. That's where they'll start this drive. First and 10, Rockets. Ball carrier number 22 for the Rockets, Andrew McIntosh. Brought down by number 9, Andrew Forrester. No gain on the play, second down and 10 yards to go. On the play, number 22, Andrew McIntosh. Hit first by number 8, Logan Cox. Gain of 2 yards on the play, second down and 8 yards to go. Also on the tackle, number 5, Silas Jacob. Third down for the Rockets. Thank you. Pass complete from quarterback number two, Josh Grover. To number one, Brady Schmidt. Loss of 2 yards, brings up fourth down for CNE. Punt made by number 45 for the Rockets, Connor Yeager. Out of bounds at about the 2 yard line. That's where the Lions will start this drive. First and 10, Lions. Leg. Ball carrier number 23, Braylon Patchell. Pass complete from quarterback number 12, Brady Young. Out to number 4, Trey Sinninger. Out of bounds by number 13, Lucas Yeager for the Rockets. Penalty flag on the play. Holding penalty on the offense. Half the distance will repeat. Second down. Ball carry number 23 for the Lions, Brian Batchel. Hit first by number 59, Tyler Watkins. Also on the tackle, number 12, Zayden Hunt. Brings up third down for New Richmond. Pass incomplete, intended for number 2, Cohen Manning. We'll bring up fourth down. Penalty flag before the start of the play. Offside penalty on the defense. Five-yard penalty. We'll repeat. Fourth down. complete to number two, Dylan Manning. That is a Lions first down. On the tackle, number two, Josh Grover. To number two, Bo Manning. Touchdown, Lions! Extra point attempt is good by number 34, Colton Waltman. Lions on the board first with seven. 7:57 remaining in the quarter. Attention fans, don't forget, split the pot. Tickets can be purchased all up until halftime. You can get those tickets underneath the home stands. That is supporting the Lions Touchdown Club. Drawing will be done at halftime. On the return, made by number 22, Andrew McIntosh. On the tackle, number 34, Colton Waltman. Penalty flag on the play. Holding penalty on the return team. Ten-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Ball spotted at the 41-yard line. That's where Clermont Northeastern will start this drive. First and 10, Rockets. Ball carrier number 7, 4CD, Aiden Brown. Hit first by number 9, Andrew Forrester. Also on the tackle, number 7, forward line, Zane Gabriel. No gain on the play, second down and 10 yards to go. Pass complete to number 7, Aiden Graham. Tackled by number 9, Andrew Forrester. Quarterback for the Rockets, number 2, Josh Grover. On the play, ball carrier number 5, Mitchell Braden. Tackled by number 15, Tyler Centers. Just shy of the first down marker. We'll bring up fourth down for the Rockets. Carrier quarterback number two, Josh Grover, brought down by number 28 for the Lions, Cameron Berg. Not was enough for a first down, first and 10, Rockets. Play for the Rockets, number 22, Andrew McIntosh, ball carrier. On the tackle, number 70, Will Reitner. By the Lions. Under covering, number 37, Matthew Wooten. First and 10, Lions. False start penalty on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 4, Trey Sinninger. Second down for the Lions. Pass complete to number 2, Lions, Cohen Manning. On the tackle for the Rockets, number 1, Brady Schmidt. Will bring up third down and about 7 yards to go for the Lions. For the Lions, number 23, Braylon Patchell. Tackled by Andrew McIntosh, number 22. Will bring up fourth down for New Richmond. Number 2, Cohen Manning from quarterback, number 12, Brady Young. Touchdown, Lions! three-point attempt is good. Number 34, Colton Waltman. Held by number 4, Trey Singer. On the kickoff, made by number 34, Colton Waltman. Received and down by number 12 for CNE, Zayden Hunt. Ball spotted at the 29-yard line. That's where CNE will start this drive. First and 10, Rockets. Carrier, quarterback number 2, Josh Grover. Hit first by number 7, Zane Gabriel. Correction 70, number 70. Hit first on the tackle, Will Ridner. Pass complete to number 22, Andrew McIntosh. Brought down by number 6, Lex Houshell. At number 56, Brandon Nelson. Penalty flag at the end of the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct on the offense. Penalty. We'll repeat second down. Pass complete from quarterback number 2, Josh Grover, to number 7, Aiden Brehm. First down, Clermont Northeastern. Thank you. Pass complete to number 7, Aiden Brown. Penalty flag, 1 to play. On the tackle, number 15, Tyler Centers. And number 5, Silas Jacob. Holding penalty on the offense. 10-yard penalty from the spot. We'll repeat. First down. Pass incomplete, intended for number 5, Northeastern Mitchell Braden. Broken up by number 5 of the Lions, Silas Jacob. Second down for the Rockets. Incomplete, intended for CNE number 1, Brady Schmidt. Broken up by number 15 for the Lions, Tyler Centers. Third down for Clermont Northeastern. Pass complete, CNE number 10, Colton Bowen. On the tackle, number 5, Silas Jacob. Brings up fourth down and 10 for the Rockets. Number 45 for CNE, Connor Yeager. Received by number 15, Tyler Centers. Out of bounds at the 18-yard line. Spotted at the 18-yard line. Lions with the ball. First and 10, New Richmond. Pass incomplete, intended for New Richmond number 81, Luke Wolf. That's the end of the quarter. Lions on top, 14. Fans, don't forget, stop down underneath the home stands. Get your Split the Pot tickets. Drawing will be done at halftime, announced after homecoming activities. That is supporting the Lions Touchdown Club. Again, Split the Pot tickets. Last week, the take home was almost $300. So pick up your Split the Pot tickets. Mercy Health Orthopedics and Sports Medicine is committed, as they've ever been, to provide personalized healthcare solutions for not just our student athletes, but for the entire New Richmond community. In particular, we would like to thank Dr. Michael Laidlaw and Carrie Bunker for providing sports medicine services to your athletes. And remember, your health is the top priority of our partners at Mercy Health. To learn more, visit mercy.com/ortho or call 513-347-9999. Mercy.com. Second down for the Lions. Pass completes number 4. It's Ray Sinninger from quarterback number 12, Brady Young. Out of bounds, just shy of the first down marker. We'll bring up third and short for the Lions. Walker on the play for the Lions, number 23, Braylon Patchell. Out of bounds, inside Sandy territory at the 31-yard line. First and 10, Lions. On the tackle, number 12, CME, Zayden Hunt. Pass incomplete, intended for Lions number 17, Levi Kennedy. Second down and 10 to go. Pass complete to number 17, Levi Kennedy. That is for another first down, Lions. Penalty flag before the start of the play. Offside on the defense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down. There, number 23, Braylon Patchell, brought down by CNE number 22, Andrew McIntosh. Snap, knee down, march down at the 23-yard line. We'll bring up third down for New Richmond. Timeout called by New Richmond. 9:40 remaining in the half. Lions with the ball. On the play, quarterback number 12, Brady Young, out of bounds. Penalty flag on the play. Legal procedure on the offense. Penalty is declined. Result of the play brings up fourth down for New Richmond. Complete to number 17, Levi Kennedy. Penalty flag on the play against the offense. Five-yard penalty on the offense. False start, illegal procedure. Repeat fourth down. Incomplete, intended for number 4, Trey Sinninger, broken up by number 3, Bacon Greer. Turnover on downs, Clermont Northeastern takes over at their 23-yard line. 9:11 remaining in the half. CD with the ball, first and 10, Rockets. Ball carrier number 7, Aiden Brem. On the tackle for the Lions. Number 8, Logan Cox. Also on the tackle, number 9, Andrew Forrester. Gain of about 5 yards on the play. Second down and 5 yards to go for the Rockets. From quarterback number 2, Josh Grover. Pass complete to number 5, Silas Jacob. On the tackle, number 8, for New Richmond, Logan Cox. Gain of a yard. Brings up 3rd down and 4 yards to go for the Rockets. On the play, ball carrier number 22, Andrew McIntosh. Tripped up by number 8, Logan Cox. And tackled also by number 56 for the Lions, Brandon Nelson. Was just enough for first down, 1st and 10, CME. Ball carrier from our Northeastern, number 22, Andrew McIntosh. Brought down by number 10, Caleb Frazier. Gain of 3, second down and 7 to go for CME. Pass complete to number 10, Colton Bowen. Tackled by number 5, Silas Jacob. Is enough for a first down. 1st and 10, Rockets. Fans, there's still time for the split the pot drawing. I've just been told that the take home is over $400 now. So get your split the pot tickets supporting the Lions Touchdown Club. Ball carrier number 2, Josh Gober, hit first by number 8, Logan Cox.
Two.
basket lead to number five, Mitchell Graydon. Into Lions territory at the 31-yard line. First and 10, Rockets. Number seven, Aiden Brem. Yep. Hit first by number seven, Zane Gabriel. Also on the tackle, number nine, Andrew Forrester. Yep. Loss of 5 yards on the play. Second down and 15 for the Rockets. Pass from quarterback number two, Josh Dober, complete to number seven, Aiden Brown. On the tackle, number six, Lex Soundshell. Also on the tackle, number five, Silas Jacob. We'll bring up third down and long for CNE. Pass incomplete, intended for number five, Mitchell Graydon, broken up by number 26 of the Lions, Caden Colwell. We'll bring up fourth down for CNE. Pass complete to number one, Brady Schmidt. Penalty flag on the play.
Legal shift.
Penalty on the offense. Five-yard penalty from the previous spot. Repeat fourth down. Quarterback number two, Josh Grover, tackled by number 26, Caden Colwell. Turnover on downs. Lions take over the ball at about the 44-yard line. First and 10, Lions. Passing complete, intended for number four, Trace Singer. Second down and 10 to go. Okay. Pass complete to number 17, Levi Kennedy. Brought down on the tackle, number 12, Zayden Hunt. Brings up third down and five for the Lions. Pass complete to number 17, Levi Kennedy. First down, Lions. Timeout called by New Richmond. 1:08 remaining in the half. Number 4, Trey Senator, with pass number 23, Braylon Patchell. Touchdown, Lions! Penalty flag before the start of the extra point attempt. Offside on the defense. Extra point attempt is good by Colton Waltman, number 34 of the Lions. Just shy of a minute remaining, Lions still on top. On the return, number 13, Lucas Yeager. On the tackle, number 56, Brandon Nelson. Penalty flag, the end of the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct on to Richmond. 15-yard penalty. Ball spotted at the 34-yard line. CD with the ball, first and 10, Rockets. Pass complete to number 7, Aiden Brem. Tackled by number 6, Lex Houchel. Timeout. Called by CNE. 30 seconds remaining. After the CNE timeout, second down and 4 yards to go. On the play, quarterback number 2, Josh Gober. Penalty flag at the end of the play. Personal foul penalty on the defense. After the penalty at the 45-yard line, first and 10, Rockets. Pass incomplete, intended for number 12, Zayden Hunt. Second down and 10 yards to go.
Who's 21, Shepard?
Pass incomplete, intended for CNE number 7, Aiden Brown. Will bring up third down and 10 yards to go for Clermont Northeastern. Pass incomplete. Brings up fourth down for the Rockets. Yeah. Pass complete to number one, Brady Schmidt. And that's the end of the first half. Lions still on top, 21. Stay tuned for homecoming activities in just a moment. I failed to mention on the tackle, number seven, Zane Gabriel.
Good
job, Aaron. I'll be sending it down to field side in just a moment. And now down to the field.
Welcome to the homecoming football game and the crowning of the 2023 New Richmond High School King and Queen. Tonight's event culminates a week of school spirit, fun, and excitement. Student Council, along with advisors Ms. Bright, Mrs. Dalton, Mrs. Flam, and Mrs. Minning, organize Spirit Week and homecoming activities. Student Council officers this year are President Samantha Ringhand, Vice President Katie Corey, Secretary Georgia Cars, and Treasurer Mackenzie Minning. Student Council officers and members would like to thank everyone who helped make this week a huge success. Each year, we honor a distinguished individual for exhibiting the grassroots of service to school and community by naming them Grand Marshal. This year, we are proud to introduce Mr. Bill Harris as the 2023 Grand Marshal. Mr. Harris graduated from Anderson High School in 1977 and spent his first 9 years teaching at Georgetown High School. He then came to New Richmond, where he worked as a social studies teacher for 26 years. Throughout his career, he taught AP Geography, Government, U.S. History, and his personal favorite, Psychology. He coached boys and girls soccer at New Richmond, but his true passion was the theater. For over 20 years, he directed New Richmond's theatrical productions. He retired just last year from New Richmond after 35 years of teaching. You can still find him around the halls, though, since he returns often as a substitute. According to Mr. Harris, New Richmond is the place to be, at least it was for me. Being a teacher isn't just what I did, it's who I am. Let's give a round of applause for Mr. Harris and his service to New Richmond community. And now the 2023 New Richmond High School Homecoming Court. Freshman attendance, Sadie Ass, escorted by Brady Young. Madison Ammerman, escorted by Carson Corbin, who is unable to be here tonight, serving in his absence, is Zaya Hicks. Sophomore attendance, Carly Mason, escorted by Hunter Ashley. Ellie Walden, escorted by Mason Cox. Junior attendance, Natalie Mers, escorted by Silas Jacob. Zayla Graff, escorted by Isaac Trees. And now for our senior candidates. Sierra Abney, escorted by Damon McCall. Georgia Cars, escorted by Nick Stoffel. Dagan Flam, escorted by Nathan Marks. Shelby Henry, escorted by Rylan Utter. Anna Uhlenbrock, escorted by Carson Kuhlman. The 2023 Homecoming King and Queen will be crowned by the 2022 Homecoming King and Queen, Mr. Jack Thompson and Miss Olivia Dunning. The 2023 Homecoming King is Nick Stoffel. The 2023 Homecoming Queen is Georgia Cars. Thank you to our entire court and to all the fans here tonight. Our fun continues tomorrow evening with the homecoming dance at Locust Corner Elementary from 7 to 10 p.m. The Student Council hopes everyone is enjoying Homecoming 2023. Thank you for your support and enjoy the rest of the football game.
Congratulations again to the King and Queen. And now presenting the new Richmond High School Marching Band. Another big round of applause for the new Richmond High School Marching Band.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have a split the pot winning ticket. I'll give you a moment to get your tickets out. It is an orange ticket, by the way. We'll announce the winning ticket in just a moment. On the kickoff made by number 45 of the Rockets, Connor Yeager. Returned by number 18, Robbie Kidd. And now the winning split the pot ticket number is 809-8821. Winning ticket number is 809-8821. If you have that winning ticket, please come up to the press box. Have a whopping $460 winning ticket number again. That winning ticket number again is 809-8821. If you have that winning ticket, 809-8821, come up to the press box and claim your winnings. Thanks again for supporting the Lions Touchdown Club. On the play, pass incomplete, intended for number 4, Trey Sinninger. Second down for New Richmond. Passing complete, intended for number 23. Braylon Batchel brings up third down for the Lions. Offside penalty on the defense. 5-yard penalty will repeat third down. Ball carrier number 23, Braylon Patchell. On the tackle, number 25 for the Rockets, Braden Pride, will bring a fourth down. Pass complete to number 2, Cohen Manning, from quarterback number 12, Brady Young. That is another first down, Lions. On the tackle for Rockets, on the play, number 25, Braden Pride, and number 3, Bacon Gear. On the play, number 23, Braylon Patchell. Brought down by number 25, Braden Pride. Correction on the tackle, number 22, Andrew McIntosh. Second down, Lions. Ball carrier, quarterback number 12, Brady Young. Brought down by Rockets number 14, Tyler Purcell. That is another Lions first down. Pass complete to Lions number 17, Levi Kennedy. Getting a yard on the play, second down and 9 yards to go. Pass incomplete, intended for number 17, Levi Kennedy. Number 7, Aiden Brown on the coverage. Third down for New Richmond. Number 4, Trey Sinniger, touchdown Lions. Extra point attempt is wide left. 8:26 remaining in the third quarter. Lions still on top. Special announcement from Mercy Health Orthopedics and Sports Medicine. We would like to welcome Derek Dillo, nurse practitioner this year, to our athletic game day coverage. Derek's with Mercy Health West Clermont Family Medicine, which is located on the West Clermont High School campus. Derek is a longtime resident of the community and alumni of New Richmond High School. We are glad to have him partner with us this year. Thanks again, Mercy Health, for the Orthopedics and Sports Medicine. To learn more, visit mercy.com/ortho. Kickoff from number 34, Lions, Colton Waldman. Returned by number 13, Lucas Yeager. On the tackle, number 6, Lex Houshell. And number 24, Ian Feltz. Ball spotted at the 30-yard line. That's where CME will start this drive. First and 10, Rockets. Ball carrier number 7, Aiden Brown. On the tackle, number 24, Ian Feltz. And number 56, Brandon Nelson, also on the tackle. Second down, and 11 for the Rockets. Ball carrier on the play, number 7, Aiden Brown. Brought down by Lions, number 7, Zane Gabriel. Also with number 15, Tyler Centers. No gain on the play. Gretchen gained a yard on the play. Third down and 10 yards to go for the Rockets. Best complete to number 10, Colton Bowen, brought down by Lions number 10, Caleb Frazier, and number 15, Tyler Centers, will bring up fourth down for C&E. From Clermont Northeastern, number 45, Connor Yeager, returned by number 15, Tyler Centers, brought down, tackled by number 12, Zayden Hunt. Ball spotted at the 42-yard line, Lions territory, first and 10, Lions. Carrier on the play for the Lions, number 23, Braylon Patchell. Tackled by number 22, Andrew McIntosh, and number 12, Zayden Hunt. Gain of 7, second down and 3 to go. Ball carrier number 23, Braylon Patchell. Tackled by number 25 of the Rockets, Braden Pride. And that is another first down, Lions. Fumble on the play. Recovered by C&E, number 45, Connor Yeager. Ball is spotted at the 30-yard line. 5:03 remaining in the quarter. First and 10, Rockets. Best incomplete intended for number 1, Brady Schmidt. Second down and 10 yards to go. Pass incomplete. Intended for number 25 of the Rockets, Braden Pride. We bring up third down and 10 yards to go for the Rockets. Seek the lead. We'll bring up fourth down for CNE. On the punt, made by number 45, Connor Yeager, down by number one, Brady Smith, at about the 25-yard line. That's where the Lions will start this drive. First and 10, Lions. Pass is complete from quarterback number 12, Brady Young. Out to number 81, Luke Wolf. On the tackle for CNE, number 14, Tyler Purcell. Gain of 8 yards on the play, second down and 2 yards to go. Timeout. Called on the field. Oh, injury timeout on the field. Ball carry number 23, Braylon Patchell. Brought down by number 25, Braden Pride. And that is another first down, Lions. Ball carry number 23, Braylon Patchell. 8-4, second down and 6 yards to go. Changes up possession at the end of periods and for timeouts. If the point differential should fall below 30 points, normal clock operations will resume. Thank you. Number 34, Colton Waldman. Returned by Rockets number 13, Lucas Yeager. Brought down, tackled by number 10, Caleb Frazier. Ball is spotted at the 26-yard line. That's where the Rockets will start this drive. First and 10, Rockets. Number 2, Josh Grover, brought down by Lions number 21, Jacob Shepard, and number 26, Caden Caldwell. Gain of about 4 yards on the play, second down and 6 yards to go for the Rockets. Intercepted by Lions number 26, David Caldwell. Touchdown, Lions! Timeout, called by New Richmond. At this time, I'll announce the cheerleading squads for both teams. We'll start with CNE, Varsity Cheerleaders. Captain Charlotte Bowling, Captain Ariana Downs, Bree Rule, Autumn Purcell, Lacey Hale, Lauren Hoskins, Savannah Pennington, Janelle Donahue, Mackenzie Gear, and Charlie Sears. Now for the, just a moment for the cheerleading squad for New Richmond. We'll announce after the next, this next stop. Extra point attempt is blocked by number 25, Braden Pride of the Rockets. End of the third quarter. At this time, we'll announce the cheerleading squad for New Richmond. Varsity cheer squad, Carly Beavers, Kayla Felkamp, Anna Ashley, Taylor Elam, Jill Studer, Rosemary Wildy, Georgia Cars, Sierra Epney, Olivia Gilliam, Scarlett Glenn, Reagan Brazil, Ellie Kusman, Kaylee Benet, and also the JV cheer squad is out with the varsity squad, and that is Kendall Wolf, Haven McCoon, Kirsten Adams, Grace Gatron, Cincy Phelps, Piper Herman, Ava Casella, Eve Hollander, Kaylee Herget, Brooklyn Kennedy, and Kennedy Martin. A big round of applause for all of our both school cheer squads. Kickoff from Lions number 34, Colton Waltman, returned by Rockets number 12, Zayden Hunt. On the tackle, made by number 8, Lions, Logan Cox. Ball spot the ball at the 34-yard line. That's where the Rockets will start this drive. 11:20 remaining in the fourth quarter. First and 10, Rockets. Time out. Called by New Richmond, 10:58 remaining. Congratulations to the Split the Pot winner, did claim the prize. Congratulations again, that supports the Lions Touchdown Club. And also Lions fans, don't forget to stop by the Spiritwear booth. Get your favorite New Richmond Lions gear. That's supporting the New Richmond High School Athletic Department. Also, concession stands are open on both sides, so get your favorites, hot or cold, treats. Special announcement to the fans, a cell phone has been found. a cell phone with earbuds has been turned into the concession stand. If you have lost your cell phone with earbuds, you can pick that up at the concession stand. Ball carrier number two, Josh Gober. On the tackle, number two, Cohen Manning. Ball carrier on the play, number five, Mitchell Braden. Forced out by number 16, Colton Abner. And number 20, John Trefella. Out of bounds, inside Lion territory at the 22-yard line. 17-yard line, correction. First and 10, Rockets. Complete from quarterback number seven, Aiden Grum, to number two, Josh Gober. On the tackle, number 26, Keaton Caldwell. Number 22, also on the tackle, Dylan Wolf. Gain of 2 yards, second down, and 8 yards to go. Seven, Aiden Brown. On the tackle for the Lions, number 26, Gaden Caldwell. Ball carrier on the play, number seven, Aiden Brown, touchdown, Rockets. Number 22, Andrew McIntosh, stopped short on the two-point attempt. On the stop made by number 40, Tristan Kramer, and number 26, Keaton Caldwell. 6:33 remaining in the game. Lions still on top. Thank you. The kickoff made by Rockets number 35, Connor Yeager. Returned by number 80, Peyton Abner. Tackled by number 1, Brady Smith. Ball spotted at the 34-yard line. Just under 6 minutes remaining. Lions with the ball. First and 10, Lions. Carrier on the play, number 22, Dylan Wolf. Tipped up at the 42-yard line. Second down and 2 yards to go. On the carry for the Lions, number 22, Dylan Wolf. Tackle for the Rockets, number 25, Brady Pride, and number 10, Clinton Bowen. That is the Lions' first down, first and 10, New Richmond. Paul Carrier on the play, quarterback number 16, Colton Abner. Number 22, Dylan Wolf. On attack, number 64. Pass incomplete, intended for number 22, Dylan Wolf. We'll bring up fourth down for New Richmond. Made by number 16, Colton Abner. Down by number 31 of the Lions, Camden Dittman. Ball spotted at the 19-yard line. That's where the Rockets will start this drive. First and 10, Rockets. Ball carrier number 2, Josh Grover. On the tackle for the Lions, number 52, Colin Weller. Timeout called by CNE. 1:42 remaining. Also on the stop, number 30, Toby Cox. On the play, number 7, quarterback Aiden Brown. On the tackle, number 19, Carter Chapman. Number 50, Hunter Holt. And number 30, also on the tackle, Toby Cox. We'll bring up 3rd down and 10 for CME. Pass intercepted by number 20, John Trufella. Touchdown, Lions. Gretchen. Injury on the field. The end of the game with the injury still in progress. Injured line is up, and here's B.O.K. Final score, 47-6, your new Richmond Lions. Congratulations again to the King and Queen. Thank you for everyone for coming out this evening. Please be careful on your way home, and don't forget, please buckle up, because if you don't, what's holding you back? Thank you.
It's like a computer tablet. Yeah.